Alright, what we got here, kids, is a leaning T-bracket. You can see right there where it's leaning away from the leg and it's angled down. You can see all my grips on it. You know, normally you would expect to see that with all your grips hung on one T-bracket, except for the fact that we're at the mid-level right now. Mid-grips never have weight in them unless there's something fucked up top. And that's exactly what we got going on here today. Boys up top are hanging their shit off and it's pulling the brackets down. And so much weight's been put on mine down here that it's pulling it down. I'm over here on the inside of the tower right now to hopefully stay away from these lines in case it breaks. Hope it doesn't break, but if it does, it'd be a hell of a ride, right? Anyhow, I just thought I'd point that out to you. I'm going to sit here and smoke me a cigarette, ride it out until they fix something up. Alright, later.